What the bloody hell was that?
The Double Demons from Dublin.
I didn't like it, but I wanted to watch it again.
Can we go out on that stage and just go for it? Because you don't know when it's going to be your last opportunity.
The act I'm always most looking forward to is you two.
I want the performance to be memorable. I don't want it to be this, oh, John Edward just sang this week. I want it to be like, oh, they came out in red suits. It's like red. Our mom and dad are so supportive. They come every week from Ireland.
Watching John and Edward on The X Factor makes me feel so proud. This is what they wanted, and so we're absolutely thrilled for them.
The question that everybody asks me every day, everywhere I go, is what are John and Edward doing this week?
Do it, enjoy it, just go on.
These boys keep entertaining the nation, and tonight they're certainly not going to disappoint.
It's hard not to like the kids. They're really sweet kids. No. You're dancing your little butts off, too. When you move a lot and you dance like that, it's not always easy to sing.
I'm asking a lot of them to do so much choreography and still sing.
It's like our performers are so big up to this point that everyone's going, what are John and Edward going to do? It's like, what are they going to do this week?
There's no more advice I can give these guys because no one's listening to me. Everything has been horrible. And they're still in the competition.
People are enjoying watching John and Edward. I'm not going to say I told you so. That's much more Simon style, but I was right.
And the winner of The X Factor is John and Edward. I'm just leaving the country.
John and Edward!
Hi, we're John and I'm Edward. We're getting ready for Big Band Week. We're so lucky to still be here.
It's big.
We'll be there. Big band. So basically we'll be performing on stage with this ultimate big band. They're all professionals. They're all top of their game. And they're going to be performing with us. How cool is that?
Really cool.
I'm nervous because I feel like we have to prove ourselves every week. Because I wanted to give our best performance. So we're in week three. So that's really, really cool. So we want to like go there and do like ultimate performance. No, it's really cool. They all have to learn our song. No, because if we mess up and they mess up, okay. So we have to be really, really tight. We gotta know exactly what we're doing, so they know exactly what they're doing. And we're gonna have our own conductor. So we're not just gonna go out there and sing a song. We're gonna go out there and give a really big performance. I think there's gonna be girl dancers, and they're gonna be doing some dancing, and we're gonna be doing some dancing. It's gonna be crazy.
Yeah, we want to think about right now. We're only in week three, and we've got a lot to go until we get to there. It takes a while to get to being at such a high status where Justin Timberlake is, Britney Spears, because they've been working on it for like 12 years.
We're always
progressing as we move on the competition. Like, we've only been doing it for 2 weeks, and I think we're doing quite well, but we're still always going to be improving, always.
But we're both in the same direction, okay, because you can't move in different directions because he's my twin, he's my brother, and we couldn't ever break up because we live together, so we couldn't go off and be solo artists. We're always going to be a group.
Yeah, it's like kind of weird. Imagine me going solo, or imagine John going solo. It wouldn't work.
Guys, obviously a mixed bag tonight, it's always going to be. What you got to say to the judges?
I don't know, the first thing I want to say is, Simon, thanks for the dance moves. And we just want to thank everyone for the support, and that we're grateful for to be in week three, and hopefully...
Right, guys, thank you very much. 0901-61-61-110. Call that number if you want to see John and Edward stay in the competition. Of course, got 35p from a PT landline. From other networks may vary, and from mobiles will be considerably more. Here's John, here's Edward. They are terrifying, but we wouldn't have them any other way. It's John and Edward!
If you don't have any criticism, then you're not going to improve. It's like having like an amazing bike. And then if you like, say for example, the brake is broken, then you can improve and make the bike better.
Say the word. The word is on your lips. Say the word. The word is on your lips. Say the word. Fascination.
It's time for the result. Is definitely returning on next week's show is... John and Edward!